Hello, what's up, my beautiful people? How are you today? How are you doing? Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Rehema. If you're new here, you're highly welcome. Please subscribe to be notified every time I upload a video. When we're young, even just your mere shadow would scare you. You would feel like you're scared of your own shadow. You would feel like if you detach from your shadow, it would go out there and tell whatever you've done, whatever disappointment you've done to the world, your parents. You couldn't even allow that you detach from your shadow. Even just the mere swallowing of a bubble gum, you'd be like, oh my god, where has it gone? There was even this car, 50 coin, like a smallest coin, 50 shillings. So when you would swallow it, everyone would be panicking. And you will swallow it, you would be so calm because you really wanted to swallow that coin to see what will happen. If I swallow money, what will happen? Then the next thing, after taking you to a doctor and maybe they remove it, they will tell you should never ever do this again. There were very many things we were told, fear, things we were told to never risk. And right now, in adulthood, it's what we are facing. So I was told while I was young, I should never borrow money from anyone else. That is very, very, very bad. That I So while I'm growing now and I'm discovering more about financial literacy, they're telling me if you don't get a loan, you will die poor. If you don't use someone's money, you will die poor. And I'm like, oh, what is this? That is the confusion. So while you're growing, they tell you, you shouldn't do some things, and you reach some state and you're supposed to do them. That's what we call now outgrowth. But we don't know when that outgrowth kicks in and some things are supposed to be like that. That's how most of the students mess up, whether they are at a high level, that is college, that is university, because they have been so grounded, they have not been exposed. And one day you just wake up and send them to the world. Life happens like that, and you're exposed to the world once. There's a way life gets so hard and you don't know how to handle it. I'm talking on my own experience, that there's that one day that you wake up and you're exposed to the world and you don't know how to handle it. So you think there's that delicate time where you think you're always going to be mom's dad's shoulder, you're always going to be shielded, and that moment never comes. There's a time where you're going to go and be out there, and maybe at some moment they expect you to bring a man at home, they expect you to take care of them, they expect you to, that is adulthood, you know. I've grown up being taught fear some things, and right now I'm facing them, and it's kind of hard, it's kind of it's a jungle. I was told not to do this, now I'm supposed to be doing this, and right now I have to face the world and challenge myself that I have to do this. Some risks are worth it taking at a certain age, okay? So that we get to know, while you're growing, you don't just get exposed at once and you don't know what to do. Otherwise, I just popped in to let you know that it is okay to take risks. Every transition, there's something that is risky. You're refusing to take that risk of business. If you don't risk, then it is the language of the poor. Those who don't take risks, that is the language of the poor. So take risks in life. Explore your 20s. Do whatever it takes. Do what you'd want to do. If it doesn't work out well, step ahead. Do something else. Do everything it takes. Because if you don't, if you limit yourself, you never know what you're good at. You never know what your purpose is. So try to do everything in your 20s, and those ones they told you that is risky, you're not supposed to be doing it. I'm planning on getting a loan, guys. Yeah, I grew up fearing debts, but I think this time around I've gained enough confidence with financial literacy I've gotten. I'm going for a loan. I'd rather take 30 years of exploring everything that is happening in the world other than living 100 years and I'm all reserved to myself, not knowing even what is my neighbor doing. How do they process alone? You know, like not knowing what is happening to the world. Allow yourself to explore. That's when you will learn through your mistakes, and you should value every single day that passes by making it count in your records to know that I did this in certain year. Make it count. And I want to tell you before I go that I believe in you and I'm proud of what you're doing out there. So guys, that is it, and have a beautiful day. I love you.
But I need some love.